Hello friends, this is Tommy, your Easy Choice Painter. We're going to do the door, so watch, here we go. First thing, new doors always have rough edges. Don't ask me why, but they do. They sand this edge off. Around sand this edge off. Even though this is a new door and it's prime, it has marks on it. They want to get their marks off so they don't come through the paint job. Sand it. Now I'm only going to show you how to do this side of the door, but I'm going to go ahead and sand both sides at the same time. Any marks you see, try to sand them out. That is the other side, but we're going to focus on this side. First thing to do, brushwork, is you go ahead and paint the other edge. This is the way I do it. Paint this edge. When I do doors, I do one side of both edges. And I let that dry. Then, I check the other side, make sure there's no paint from this side on. This is a brand new door, so it's real easy to paint. Whenever I do cabinets, doors, anything like that, I do one piece at a time. So if somebody walking through, there'll be a lot less chance of them getting paint on them if you do just like a door instead of the door and the frame and everything, because if you walk through and there's a door and the frame and everything, then they're going to get paint on them and it'll be your problem. So if it's just the door's painting, they can avoid that. Done around the body of the images. They're pretty easy for me. Okay. We got this and gone. This edge is ready. And since I'm not painting this side, take my hand, or you can take a rag, either way, and just get that off there. Get that excess off of that side, so it don't show. Like that. You can do this there, ready to get paint on my hand. And move this side. You have to be fast at this because as a painter, you're going to be painting lots of doors. Lots of doors. I know you can't see me from that angle. I'm sorry about that, but of course, you have your drop off on the floor because the floor is finished. We don't want to mess with that. Here we go. Put it around the hinge. Cut in anywhere you can't get your roller. It'd be nice if I had somebody doing this for me, the recording. This way, I always pull it out from the handle. Then you can take it light, real light. And cut on the inside of the edges. Rub plenty on that heat. Paint on the door first with the roller. Now these are fancy doors, so they take a little longer than the regular doors. Brush in or brush out the roller. Either way, it works. Try to make it all look like one surface. The faster you roll it, the smoother your door will be. Stingy with your paint. You can get it on the top of the frame. Some places the roller can't get. That's where you take your brush. Like I said, you alternate when you roll and you brush. This makes the wrist tired. Now, if you still have a light place or places that need more work, then you take the roller and dry rub it. Almost ceiling. And you can brush it first, it doesn't really matter, as long as you make it all one consistency. Don't be stingy with your paint. If you're stingy with your paint, you just have to work twice. You don't want that. We're quick to pay, not hasty. Thanks for watching. This is Tommy Music Choice. Have a great day.